negative behavior she might be displaying is simply the result of nerves.
And I'm sure it's the result of her being an awful pony who doesn't deserve to even know Shining Armor, let alone marry him.
Think maybe you're being just a tiny bit possessive of your brother?
I am not being possessive, and I am not taking it out on Cadence. You're all just too caught up in your wedding planning to notice that maybe there shouldn't even be a wedding.